out here in the cold wilderness. Look at the fucking car. Shit's an icebox. So I'll give you guys one guess where we're at. My favorite place, you guessed it right, Walmart. All right guys, so we decided on the what's in the box challenge. So we're gonna get items and put in a box, blindfolded something maybe. After I pick up my items, I will show you guys. And Emily's picking out items, hopefully my sister could come over and help us out. So I'll see you guys then. All right, we got my items. It's too damn freaking cold to show you guys outside, so I'll show you when I get back. All right guys, so Emily is checking out. I hid my items. I got pineapple, a slimy like snake, gooey toy looking thing. I got some slime, like that kid slime that everyone's playing with. And then we're gonna use my sister's rat. I just got off the phone with her. She said we could do it. Hopefully get a good reaction, but all right, Emily's coming out with her stuff. So I will see you guys at the next stop.
Challenge.
All right guys, so I know we were at Walmart earlier. We have decided we're gonna do a what's in the box challenge. We got my nephews here. Wanna introduce yourselves?
Yeah. Eli. Johnny.
Well, we're gonna start it up. Who wants to go first?
Me.
Okay. All right, so our first item, guys.
Don't look.
Boom.
Okay.
All right, guys, our next item, don't say it out loud because Johnny's gonna have to guess.
Squeezing it.
Slime.
What?
Slime.
Are you
with,
sure?
It starts with Jimmy.
Slime.
Yeah.
You knew that right away.
Yeah.
How did you know that right away? Guys, our next item. All right, whenever you're ready, Em.
Pineapple.
Yeah!
You get to keep it. All right, camera, our next item.
Let me see.
Don't, you cannot say what it is, okay? Slimy snake.
Yeah! And the blue one. Can I keep the blue one?
You didn't guess them.
Is this the blue one?
Yeah.
Here we go. Is it in there?
Nope, I'll let you know when.
I swear to God, if it's the rat.
Thanks, I'm back.
It's not slime? This is a big ass thing.
You get another
slime.
Guess.
Yo, is this me?
Yeah!
Okay, but you're gonna
get a new tablecloth.
And you have to guess what's in the box.
I was about to lick it too. Dead ass. I was about to lick it to taste it.
I think we tricked him, huh?
Yeah.
He didn't know what it was.
I thought you guys know where him. Juice.
Make another guess. What does it feel like?
Oh.
Ramen. Ramen?
Mm-hmm.
That's a really good guess.
Ramen?
You're pretty much. Japanese noodles.
For Emily.
Okay.
A shell.
I took it from the house.
Yep.
It's your shell.
It's my shell. Okay, we're gonna put the next one in.
If this is the rat,
it's not.
I hear it.
Oh.
You don't have to.
I hear it moving.
Good job, Valentine.
All right, we're gonna go ahead and close out today's video. Make sure you like, comment, share, and subscribe. And thank you for everyone to help me, or that helped me, that get to 100 subscribers. So until next video, peace.